Hello, my name is Frankie 9319, and welcome back to day 5 of my 31 Days of Fright for October and Halloween. So today, we're going to take it nice and easy with some matches of Dead by Daylight. Let's join a lobby. I'm using my Claudette character. Okay, so we're gonna ready up. Make sure I have all my stuff on. Okay, now we just wait. Loading, loading, loading. What fun. Halfway there. Oh, jumped 75% away almost. Okay, looks like we're at the Malcolm Estate. And they're nice enough to spawn me right next to someone. You know what, I'm actually gonna go that way too. Or they can follow me. Okay, so my perk tells me he's all the way over there. He's leaving him right here, so I'm gonna back away now. Oh, he's over there. See if we can get this guy. Wait a couple minutes. Or let them take a shot at it. There, he's healed. I'm not going yet, he's right there. Avoiding. Work on this generator. We got a few minutes. Hopefully we can get this done in time. Please get one generator up. Sorry about the camera angle, something's wrong with my remote that it keeps wanting to pull to the right. So I'm constantly fighting it. Where is he? Gotta be inside. Yep. And he's dead. Time to get out of here. Okay, good. Second generator is up, so we have some hatch that we can use if we're the last one. See if we can get a look at him. That dang screaming. Oh, he's right there. So we're just gonna sneak over here. I'll work on this while she's leading him away. Come on, where are you? I know you're gonna show up some point. It's never this easy. Time to run. And I'm down. Come on, I'm too close to a hook, I'm not getting out. At least we don't have a garter. It's not over here. Get me off. Come on. Oh, here he comes. She waited too long. Come on, before the spikes show up. Run, 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 run. And hide for a minute. If this actually works, I'll be amazed. Sorry. Self-care. No, for using the cannibal, he's not using the chainsaw that often. There, I'm good. Where is he? Okay, while he's distracted, I'll run for the save. Run, 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 run. So I'm gonna... Actually... Ah, shoot. We put the two jet... There's one in the house. Two of... Oh, shoot. They're too close together. Okay, so she's never been hooked. I'm going for it. Yes, she got her off. That'll give me time to come work on this. Please don't look in here. Please don't look in here. Thought I heard a chainsaw. Nothing happens. We're almost halfway. Okay, good. He's all the way over there. Might have a chance. As long as they don't lead him over here. Okay, where is she being hung? Ah, shoot, it's the basement. Shoot, he's right there. Oh, and the crawl away. I am sorry for leaving them behind, but he was right there. Good points. Node, experience, wasn't the best. Let's see if we can get another match in. We should be able to. We'll play Survivor one more time. As we're waiting. Waiting. Well, let's do this real quick then. Nothing I really want, but I might as well get the level. Small game. Oh, left behind. Nothing really good. As you can tell, I haven't really worked on my survivors that much. More of a killer person. Okay, doesn't really wanna hit me, so I'll post this video up, and if I can get another quick match going, I'll post another one. So this is Frankie199319. Thank you for watching and subscribe, and yeah, look at my other videos if you're interested. I'll see you next time in my 31 Days of Fright.